know something? You didn't hit that little boy with no stick. You hit him with them shoes. Ain't I right this time?
You're silly.
You think I'm silly because it's said about the stick? All I was trying was to make you say no one knows stick was my shoes, because I know what it was.
You lie all the time, all the time.
How come I got those shoes in?
Where did you get them?
Just walked right into the apartment, right into your room and took them.
It's just more lies, because I burned those shoes. I put them down the incinerator and burned them. Nobody's got them.
I don't say that ain't smart, because it is. Only suppose I say I heard something come rattling down the incinerator, and I says to myself, sounds to me like a pair of shoes with cleats. I don't say you didn't burn them a little, but you didn't burn them all up like you wanted to.
Yes?
You listen to this and then figure out which of us is a silly one. I'm working down the cellar and I hear them shoes come rattling down that incinerator. Open the door quick and there they is. Just sitting up on top of the coals, only smoking at least a little bit. I pull them out. They're scorched. Sure, they're scorched. But there's plenty left to turn blue and show where that little boy's blood was. Plenty left to put you in the electric chair.
Give me those shoes back.
Oh, no, I got them shoes hid where no bottom of me can find them.
You better give me those shoes. They're mine. Give them back to me.
I ain't giving them shoes back to nobody.
You'd better give them back to me, Leroy.
I'm keeping them shoes. Who says I got anybody's shoes except my own?
You did. You get them and give them back.
I'm fooling you. I'm teasing you. I got nobody's shoes. I got work to do.
Give me back my shoes.
I got nobody's shoes. Don't you know anybody's teasing you?
Will you bring them back?
Play with your puzzle. I got no shoes. I keep telling you.
Will you bring them back?
I believe you did it. I was fooling before, but now I believe you kill him. You kill that little boy with his shoes.
You've got them hid. But you'd better get them and bring them back here. Right here to me!
What's Leroy saying to you?
Nothing.
I heard you yelling, bring them back here.
He said he had my shoes.
I've got nobody's shoes, Miss Penmore.
You may go, Leroy.
Yes, ma'am.